arrived this morning, its reason wasn't spoken. Signed and sent with deadly seal, the box said do not open. It stood there in the hallway and arrested my attention. I paced the floor and pondered why the box said do not open. And still, I wonder, will temptation get the best of me again? It was just the very thing I wasn't wishing to be owning. A package sent to Paisley Hill, the box said do not open. 7 lonely days went by, I wasn't really coping. It soon consumed my every thought, the box said do not open. And still, I wonder, will temptation get the best of me again? Of repulsion, a sordid premonition filled my frightened mind, and still the box said do not open. But still, I wonder, will temptation get the best of me again? I couldn't stand the torture and approached the thing in question. I ripped away the seal, the box it lay there open. And there I was, a sorry man, all doubled up and choking. With bleeding hands and withered nails, the box it lay there open. And it looks like temptation got the best of me again.